Shingo just had a sand dab on. You can still see its head on his Point Wilson dart. And three dogfish followed it up and went to war over it. And two of them swam away with about 80% of the dab, and one remains on the hook, and you can see the head there.